thinking and we will start answering only in color code. It's a lovely rainy day, isn't it? And I'm sure each one of us have our own colors. But the colors definitely reflect your mood. Each one of you might have your favorite colors. And pink is a lovely color. We have already mentioned that. It gives you a nice, soft, soothing feeling. And since yesterday, the Facebook has been, mashallah say, thanks to each and every one of you. Those of you who are following the instruction, who are taking the pics, putting a caption, and putting it on your Facebook, sharing it, tagging it, tagging it to Sir Shamim. So without distracting, do that. Do that. Because then they get a very clear picture and it is our sense of pride that you know how nicely and smoothly things are going. Except for a few things like late arrival. Take a look at the hall. You be the witness for yourself. Look at that. The whole portion of that area is still empty. If you do not follow rules, what has to happen is that we're going to just become very strict. By 9:15, we are going to close the attendance and you will not be marked present. Don't take things casually. When we are making, just taking admission in the workshop does not entitle you to getting a certificate. You actually have to attend the workshop. Understand the presentation. Understand the theories. Understand the child. Only then you will be awarded the certificate. So once the certificate is being made, each day's attendance will be tallied. Okay, you may be allowed a day off due to some emergency. For that, you need to put up an application. But don't do this that you came for 2 days, then you're taking 2 days off, then you're coming whenever you're feeling, you're coming late, you're leaving early. No. Okay? Before we continue with the sensorial from yesterday, it is just the right time for us to tell you about few things that is part of the workshop. Shall we discuss the test? Yes, it's just time. You've seen the EPL presentation, you've seen display of projects for EPL, now you've seen sensorial, you will be seeing the activity today. What is the test all about? The test will be conducted on the 14th day. We shall start exactly 9 o'clock sharp. The duration is 40 minutes. If your friend is not here, tell her also. There are going to be questions, true, false, and choose the right answer. So that's easy. 15 questions, true, false, EPL, sensorial, language, maths, culture. 15 questions, choose the right answer. Again, EPL, sensorial, language, maths, and culture. Where this test is going to be taken from? Namely, what is the book? Where is your knowledge? The book is the 15 days workshop. All that you have been seeing, all that you have been hearing, all that you have been watching, and all that you have been understanding, it's going to be, and it will be based on your understanding, not rectification. So, an example, in EPL for true false, we may say, in EPL, we do not use real material. In EPL, we do not use real material. You don't have to record that question, I just made it up. Okay, what is the answer for that? True or false?
False.
Because all for 2 days, you saw Ma'am Meher using real material. We kept focusing there the real activity based on real environment. So, you know, you say, you don't say, I am a guest, I didn't know, the student know more. But even to justify that, once the results are announced, we do give the guest benefit of the doubt. Their paper, they would, from the group of people who are guests, they would be first, second, third, highest. Total marks, let me see who's a max with. If there are 15 questions from 5 subjects, if there are 30 questions from 5 subjects, total how many questions? Oh, come on. 150 mental maths. There is something called mental maths without the calculator, without the mobile calculator also. Okay, so maximum marks you can get is 150. And in past we've had students getting as high as 150. Is it 150?
Yes.
3/5.
150.
So that is the test. And if you have your, if you are students, if you have your folders, if you have done your subject, of course you're going to benefit even more. So read what's written on the banners also. In fact, yes, I'm going to start making questions from the banners.
Nice idea.
Okay. I'm not kidding. There could be questions related to Maria Montessori. Naturally, I mean, if we ask you when she was born, don't say, what subject is that? There could be questions even related to LMI. Then that will come under culture maybe. When was the LMI? Who is the founder of LMI? Right? Many people say Maria Montessori, doctor. Many people call Sir Shamim Dr. Shamim. They get it all confused. Once on 31st August, it's her birthday, we all know that. And people call and they wish me that, is this London Montessori? Are you Maria Montessori? Happy birthday. So you are the one who's going to clarify all these ideas, who she is and who we are, and what is the relationship between London Montessori and LMI. I would like the camera person to focus on that portrait. I would advise all of you to go during break, take a look at it. It's not what you make, it's how you make it. It's what you display, it's how you display. It's really eye-catching, and there is such a message to that. There is the lady, and there are the carrier, and beautiful picture, lovely. I was touched, and then one person, nice, and let's see what other nice things we shall be doing. So in the test, there could be question about the whole Montessori system, which definitely includes LMI. That was one thing. Another thing you may see in your program with me, I think it's on the 12th or 13th day. What is the project? You can participate as an individual person. That means ki you make a project and you come and present your project. You can be a winner. You may have a group project. These projects, the rule for making these projects are low cost, no cost, maximum use of waste material, cans, tin, boxes. Nowadays so many things are bottled in the plastic bottles that we throw away. Making things out of waste material. Making projects related to all five subjects, the Montessori system. Making projects related to LMI. Things that you may display in your prepared environment.
A box containing 14 triangles. Two yellow equilateral triangles with black lines on one side. Two grey right angle scalene triangles with black lines on the hypotenuse, that is the longest side. Two green right angle scalene triangles with black lines on the longer side closing the right angle. Two yellow right angle scalene triangle with black lines on the shortest side of the right angle. Two green right-angled isosceles triangles with black lines on the hypotenuse. Two yellow right-angled isosceles triangle with black lines on one side closing the right angle. One red right-angled scalene triangle with black lines on the longer side closing the right angle. And one small red obtuse-angled scalene triangle with the black line. Direct aim: to show the child that by joining together different triangles, a four-sided plane figure can be formed. Indirect aim: preparation for geometry. To show the child that plane geometric figures are made up of the triangles.
Can you speak louder?
Yes.
Would you like to work with me?
Yes.
Say yes loudly.
Yes.
Please come with me.
Bring to the table. is also a
triangle.
This is? Okay, so we have so many and I'm going to make pairs. Now watch me carefully. Can you please tell me which one is same like that?
This one.
Okay, watch me carefully. Would you like to do the same? After this, I will dismantle. I will put back all the triangles in the box and invite the Jai to do the same. Thank you.
Cube and rectangular prisms painted in various colors to form the cube of A plus B whole cube. The direct aim is building the binomial cube. Indirect aim, preparation for algebra. The age is 3.5 years onwards.
Hello dear, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Okay, you are looking so pretty. Would you like to work?
This is the binomial. We will work with this. For that, we need a map.
Now watch me carefully. Open it for me. Now close it. Now watch me carefully. Thank you. make the same. Now watch me carefully. Would you like to do the same? Thank you.
In a special color, example green, red, blue and yellow. The sizes of the cylinders are the same as in the four cylinder blocks, a large hardboard and a floor mat. The didactic aim is to observe and compare the different series with each other to get clearer idea about dimensions. The age here is 3.5 years onwards.
I would like Ma'am Shumala, she will first we want to tell you that after each presentation, when the child has done all the exercises by himself, then we play games also. And why we play games, Ma'am Shumala, over to you. Carefully prepared material. Yes, there are, because when the child has to do something with some 3D objects, or you can say that the objects, those who have dimensions. So definitely, I saw children, they by themselves start playing with everything. So why not this material? As this material is very much, prepare the child's hand for writing, for intelligence, everything. And learning through games, nowadays is again very important. So, Ma'am Shumala will explain you one of the game, and then I will show you maybe how we play that game in the classroom.
Okay, I'm telling you the game for cylinder blocks. The games played are that two mats are laid a little far from each other, and on one mat the cylinders are kept, and on the other one the block is kept. The child is shown the empty socket and asked to get the cylinder from the other mat, which will fit in that particular socket.
Like if we have this table in the classroom for the presentation, and I must tell you that if you start playing the game, you just say the word game, maybe 2 to 3 children will come around the table. So what you do, you cannot ask them, go, I'm busy with this child. You just take out all the cylinders and put them on the table randomly. Because teacher has given us this, unwanted commanders in the classroom. So what we can do, we can take this with that child only. The child who has taken the presentation that day or maybe 2 days before. Okay, come with me, I will show you something very interesting. Now,
You take this block only to that corner in the classroom and then show one of the socket to the child.
Could you please come?
No, okay, it's okay. It's okay.
If it, there is a table here also, you will put the block on the table and ask the child. Sakhi. Sakhi. Nek naam Sakhi. Okay. Nek naam Sakhi. Now watch this carefully and bring me a cylinder for the socket for that table. Good. Maybe child is not correct, but he is involved and definitely.